Wow, guys, look at that. That was a perfect Snapple, and the heat just killed it.
Me voy a meter.
Bank of America, guys, is because I lost my wallet yesterday. I lost everything, my cannabis card, my wallet, which I just said, my debit card, my driver's license, my California ID, and my insurance card, and my social security. So we gotta get the bank. I gotta notify the bank to cancel my card first and get a new one. Now I gotta fill out this, guys. Damn. What up, guys? Right now I'm waiting for my uncle to come pick me up. It's gonna take him an hour, I think, or probably less, but let's see how long it's gonna take him. Just finished my appointment. It was with therapy. It was to find for a new therapist because my old therapist is going away. Well, not going away, but she's retiring. But yeah, guys. Got another one. We got a package today, guys. I ordered this from Best Buy. Let's see what it is.
It's a smartwatch, guys.
Well, I'll figure it out later, guys, but here's how it looks like, the PEBBLE classic watch. Yep. We'll be right back. beautiful one, guys.
¿Cuánto que tenías, eh?
So guys, you guys probably want to know what happened yesterday night. Yesterday night, I went to Shutter's Hospital just to get a checkup of my stomach. It looked very big and I had a lot of pain. I also was having a lot of hiccups, so I had to get some medication for that because my medication was coming in late. What Shutter found was that everything was looking normal. My blood work was looking normal, so they were able to let me go and go home. But like I said, I still have the inflammation, but we don't see that being an effect right now because there's no blockage or anything, so we're pretty good on that, guys. So let's keep praying for that there's no like blockage. Also, guys, I really want to thank you guys. You guys have been very supportive. We gained a lot of followers. We're already at 35. Thank you guys. Appreciate it so much. And yeah. Our today's vlog is mainly gonna be about, you know, just me going to some meetings and then blood work. And I have to go pick up some.